So we're here to wage war against those behind closed doors because celebrity culture left us bored without a cause. All we want to see on TV is those falling on their swords because the gluttonous are greedy while the poor have been ignored. So we accordingly retort with rebel music for the troops, because to take this back by force we need the music to recruit. And as walls of lies distort, we use the truth to break it through, because it'd all fight for the cause if the proof was straight in view. Like Prodigy and Pop Elite itself shouting fuck 'em and their law, and the gods we see and the beasts of hell just look at them scared more. And the philosophies of speeches we tell, writing books with our bare thoughts, and the autonomy of beats we gel with hooks that'll tear floors where despair roars, and corporations have our backs to the walls, and simple evolution means the system has to fall. And after all this dirty showbiz, man, ain't it fucking funny that I'm still stood here with empty pockets, cause hip-hop owes me money.